Monster High. Monster High. I think this doesn't even use the nunchuck, so whatever. If this is one-handed, this is gonna be awkward. Oh, I need to adjust the volume here. Hold on. Yeah, let's bump that up a little so you can hear the annoying theme song. There we go. That's a little better. I guess we'll just single player it. Draculara. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna keep it spooky. Alright, so we have Claudine Wolf, okay. I do like some fish people. That was a gargoyle chick. Robot. Operetta. Oh, like the Phantom. Okay. There's dudes? No. Abby Vomitable. So like a Yeti. Gil Weber. Another fish. Gorgon. I guess it's nice as equal opportunity. There's some sausage in there. Let's go with Laguna Blue, because the water is cool.
Can't wait to stand in the winner's circle.
And I guess she's Australian. Oh, that's kind of cool. They tell you how to unlock them, or at least some of them. This person's spooky race mode to unlock. My friend will be...
Yes, I am fashionable, fast, and freakishly fabulous.
And teammate two.
I better go get ready for my driver's test.
Go team. Yeah, like it's not asking me to use a nunchuck, so. How do they put all this on one controller? Because I'm also, it's still, the controls are still vertically oriented, so I'm confused. You're fast, well, who cares? Okay, oh no, it's motion controlled. And it's freaking out. I also don't know how to go. Like, okay, how do I make this work? Oh, I need to turn sideways. Okay. Well, we figured it out. Don't hit a bucket. No! I do like that they give you the recovery time. So, yeah, it would have been nice to have, like, some sort of tutorial. So it's just hold the two button to accelerate. You need to switch your controller orientation, basically. I don't know how to fire that though.
Winner coming through here.
It's also not much of a maze. Hey! Get it, because she's a werewolf or something.
I think I chipped a nail. Moon up! See ya at grandma's house.
Like, is that just a buff? Like, how do I use that? I'm trying different buttons and nothing's happening. Also, I seem to only have so much stamina. I mean, I got a copy without a booklet or anything, so... Oh, I see. When you switch out, it lets them recover stamina, too. Like, logically, this doesn't make any goddamn sense to me, but whatever. I just work here. Okay, my video cut out. That's weird. and I'm running into things. This is gonna be one of those ones where certain abilities just F up the feed somehow. I gotta get better capture material. Like, I wanna get... I was thinking about getting Elgato HD60, yeah, so we could... just don't bump into people at all, ever. I don't get a boost because they were on it. That's kind of upsetting. For starting as far back as we did, because I had no idea what the heck was going on, I think we're doing okay. Try it up and down, and it's not doing anything. Oh, I just did, okay. If you hit up and, the B button, that triggers the special ability. But yeah, I don't know what these other, how to activate these other abilities. I may actually pop onto Google real quick. Just do a control skim. Cause yeah, I'm shaking the controller, it's not really doing anything. I don't know why they bothered go with the roller derby thing, because this is basically a racing game. So my instincts, thankfully, held true on that. I missed that entirely. Good botch. Also, screw capitalism for trying to enforce the fact that my power-ups are based solely on money consumption. Or pickups or whatever. Boost probably would have been a good one to hit, but I think we've got this under wraps here. Okay! We're not gonna press it. Actually, I'm gonna do it on my iPad. Skulltimate Roller Maze Controls. Take a cold win over a hot loss any day. Okay. Don't know what that means. Roller Maze Controls. Okay. I don't want cheats. I guess that'd be in the facts section, right? Oh, there's codes to unlock the characters if I wanted to. Still Snake, Gears, Mercy, and what was the last one? Let's go. I just want to know how to use these abilities. Alright, there's a fact. Okay. There might be a fact. There's not. Alright, well. Let's see if these codes hold on your save. I think this will at least get us the question mark characters. Oh god, that's right. Go, go, go. There we go. Those are both buttons together. I haven't tried that. It's a better start than last round, but still not the greatest. Oh wait, there's plus and minus. I didn't try minus.
Hey,
plus.
Look,
that pauses. Okay, both those. Oh yeah, there's the other A button. Or, well, just the A button, you'd say. I totally forgot about that. It's been a while since I played the Wii in this orientation. Okay, now we know how items work. All right, we're getting somewhere. Progress. Looks like there's some alternate routes here too, which is kind of interesting. Oh god, I almost got doored. Oh, I just realized the light type was how dense they are as, you know, mass-wise. Alright, let's just pinball off everybody. Sounds like a great plan. I didn't even drink for that race, too, so I owe you a drink after this. Okay, that's what the portal thing in the book. It's just a projectile. And it just seems to be a little lost. About how it's just kind of bouncing around the course. Cool. Okay, whatever. Right, let's try some of these side routes. Shortcuts? Maybe. Long cuts? Also maybe. Cash. Oh wait, I have a thing.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
That's not an alternate route. It's the opening to a... Alright, how did I make this work before? Oh, I probably hit the A button to use that, and then, dumb, whatever. Totally did not use the alt route like I said we would. This game in and of itself isn't bad, but it's definitely very dull. I do like that this setting is basically Crystal Lake from the Friday the 13th movies. Oh god. I'm not on the route! So that was a nice bot. Pay attention to what the hell you're doing. I don't know what moon up would even mean. I hear something, it seems to be humming in on me, and I'm terrified. Those shoes look incredibly uncomfortable. I just realized she's basically wearing roller heels, like the wheels are on her toes. Are they all doing that? Because that's... Why would you do that? Why y'all got fairy wings? Why everybody got fairy wings? Oh, come on! Ow. Why do you yell for ISIS? I'm starting to wonder about the leanings of this game, guys. It's a little scary. Ah, there's a boost up here. Okay. So this is not the worst route to take. Alright, if I get, like, another coin, it's still a little out of the way. So it's not the best route, but I think if we get, like, a super going here.
Hey! You scuffed my skates!
Get that. Couple more for a, yeah, I got some. Alright, so she got a boosted, offense, too. Okay. Ooh, track line to win, whatever. I That should cover fast two races. Well, if nothing else, we'll keep going until we unlock that one character, and then I'll probably pop in the codes for the other ones and move on with my life, because this is, it's so slow. Remember to accelerate. Alright, we did. Okay. Good start here. Good start. Ow! Let's get ruined here. This is no good unless I get in front of somebody, so. That was a bad. I hooked that too hard. Oh, I get it, because he's a wolf. Ah! She's meaty. I probably should not have gone with all light, so I didn't know what I was doing. I'm sorry. I thought it meant, like, light, like, not dark.
That's so sweet.
I was in, like, darkness, like, you know, evil, whatever. You know, they're all monsters, so really... Yeah, I don't know why I thought that. This is a racing game. Could have figured it was body type. Also feel like I may have gotten sync, I guess, because I'm turning a lot more than I thought I would be. But it's like a constant balance to not F this up. Oh god! Oh, that's a murder hole. Don't go in the dark spots. People get killed. Oh god! Oh, they're even fists too. I kind of love that. Yeah, I'm off calibration. That's the word I'm looking for. We'll manage. We'll go right just to see what's up. A lot of coins here. I will have you killed. Oh, I have two books. Not easy to aim those when you're wiggling all over the place. Okay, it's because I had the controller turn too far forward. I was throwing off the gyro. Fair enough. You gotta kind of turn it towards you. Like, I guess if you put it in the wheel, that might actually help. Which, usually it doesn't. But if you have a wheel accessory from Mario Kart Wii or whatever, yeah. That might actually help keep you level. Excuse me.
Total bailout.
My mom's a total bailout.
Oh, I think I chipped a nail.
I'll chip your face. Oh, that's the okay, it's a hummingbird. Not a fairy. I keep missing these coins and I need one because I'm this close to super. It was like Wonder Woman from behind. Quit touching me. I get the feeling lights accelerate to their top speed faster, but aren't so good at. I mean, they're obviously getting knocked around the course like pinballs, but. There we go, that's what I was hoping for. Ride the wave! Oh, pinch it. Oh no! Uh-oh. Why did things go away? It's that cell phone thing. What the dick? I can't move! That was really weird. What's this wand do? Oh, it's a free partial failure meter. Still another lap? Yeah, this is so tedious. We're gonna get one championship for the unlock and then get out of here. Alright, so we only need like one or two more coins and we're gonna rocket. Oh, thanks for the boost. So you can kind of F-zero it. If you bounce off somebody with more mass where they're behind you, then that's actually pretty useful. Ow! Okay, that freaking sucked. I needed that, like, not to ever happen. Alright, well, if we hit these coins here... How did I miss that boost? Yeah, if we can hit one more... Rocking it. I feel like maybe I should save that a little longer. But yeah, top two might still happen. Oh wait, it's a bad side to be on, I think. Yeah. Alright, I don't want to say anything because I'm going to freaking jinx it. As you can see, I'm leaning forward. I'm on the edge of my seat here. And that's going to cost me a lot. Why am I pinballing so bad? Oh, I turned my controller forward again. I keep doing that. No! That's probably what we botched into before.
We're not coming through here.
No! We ate it large. We're third. We're third. I can probably salvage that. Oh. Alright, well, we placed. Ten. So far, so good. Is there another race, or can we please be done with this? It just takes forever. You again? Back at Steam, still talking shit. All right. Oh, what the dick? That is not a good time for you to be cutting out, Kyle. It's still behaving more than it did for, what was it we were playing that was particularly annoying? Oh, yeah, I shouldn't have milked that. I didn't realize it would switch over. I should have realized that. Yeah, whatever. Let you hang on to that item. Oh god. We're all over the place. Ease it up, ease it up. A lot of coins on this course, so that's good. I'm probably failing as badly as I did get me out of the range of the weaponry. Alright, so what's... Oh, we did her back call. We've done the wave. Did we do the back call? Yeah. Okay. Whatever. Catch a ride. Probably should have saved that. Oh, good. I can still pick up coins while we're riding the wave. I think all of the boosts are just mostly speed boosts. Although impact does seem to be a little more manageable. Yeah, there's a lot of coins here, so I'm worried like everything's gonna get thrown at us. This feels like a faster course though, which is good. So, okay, the water droplets where you get the bucket from. Okay. Come on. Oh, also, hey. Do it again. Oh, that boost still slows down over the, off track, which is kind of annoying. Apologies for this course being super dark, too. I never asked this. Oh! Now maybe I should just ease off the accelerator in this corner for the... It's just literally enough to be annoying. Got him! Victory is life. Got him. I don't know why they gave her like a whole green skin. Ah, I guess it's like green leopard print, but still, I'm not sure. That color scheme doesn't make me think wolf. It makes me think like swamp monster. You know? We basically have swamp monster already in my lead. So it's confusing. But yeah, give me money. Pay me for the door repair. I used it, but it didn't do anything because it was off the course. I hate this. Oh no, that added to the bar. That wasn't the wings. I'm sorry.
I'll give it a fake up.
Oh. Wait, at least those are invisible walls by the pit instead of, like, hey, you're gonna die if you fall into this. Oh god. Go! Go! Somebody learn how to freaking maneuver here. Things just got bad. Hit that, please. Thank you. Later, nerd. I like her attitude. Oh. Probably shouldn't have gone for that.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Could you not?
Will that work?
It's like one of those better hit you. Okay, juice, fire. Trying to drive off the course. Oh yeah, we're in there. Sweet. Like, how many courses is it gonna be? Please tell me I'm done soon. Cause that's what I need to go to the bathroom. Oh, that looked like a cinematic. All right, we did it. Lightning bolts. Fireworks, those are different from lightning bolts. I'm not even done beer number two. Why is this doing this to me? It's not even high test. Alright, whatever,
awesome
team cool jerks.
Win, mate. Total team effort.
Damn right. I kind of like this. Like, I'm not going to go another run because... Okay, I love that it's initials and not, like, full name, even though this is the Nintendo Wii. We know we can handle full names. Other way. Alright, so yeah, I'm going to try these codes that I found. But, yeah, that's, Monster High, Skeletonite Roller Maze, Monster High. Oh, there's more words. And then it runs out of words again. Alright, yeah, whatever. It's not bad, but it is not great. I need to get out, this rap is killing me.